Namaste everyone, I am Rudra Stas from Standard 1. I am a WHO scientist. We all know that the whole world is fighting against the novel coronavirus. We need to know all kind of safety measures. One of them is washing your hands. As a scientist, I want to explain you why we should wash our hands with soap. A virus is made of small particles in which the biggest part is lipid bilayer. Soap molecule dissolve the fat membrane and the virus falls down and it destroyed. So washing your hands with soap for 20 seconds protect you from infection. So friends, we stay at work for you. You stay at home for us. Stay safe. Stay healthy. Thank you.